So Stella, why did you decide to make the tree your main artistic subject?
I've been integrally connected to trees from as long as I can remember. I'm involved in horticulture as well as being a painter, and so I've planted many thousands of trees in my life. So it's a natural subject for me.